gonna run this 4-inch position weld out. I like a nice 5/32nd gap where that 1/8 rod can just slide right in here. Now I'm gonna back feed it a little bit. And the thing with back feeding, you want that rod on the inside of the pipe the whole time. What a lot of people like to do is they like to stay on the outside, but the rule of thumb with that one is if you're on the outside of the bevel, you're gonna have about a 1/16 to either flush penetration. Now, if you have half the rod in, half the rod out, you're gonna have about a 3/32nd to a 1/16 penetration. Now, when you go on the back, when you back feed it, you're gonna have about a 3/32nd to maybe a 1/8 penetration. When you do the hot pass, it should suck back that root just a tiny bit. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna back feed it. Right now I'm sitting at about 105 amps. I'm gonna light up. I'm gonna use a 1/8 number 8 cup. I'm gonna have a little bit longer stick out because I'm gonna freehand this in here. And how I like to freehand it, I like to hold it right here and have these three fingers guide me. And I just take it on up. And I always have a slight angle towards where I'm leading to. I'm not straight at a 90, I'm always angled in a little bit. Then I'm just gonna take it on up. All right, here we go. Now when I strike up, I kind of bridge tack it on the inside. And as I go, I start just dipping it in. Dip and move. And as I'm dipping, I'm pushing in that filler. Now if you look, you can see that puddle hitting those nice edges. I keep a nice edge instead of a land because TIG isn't as aggressive as a 6/10 rod. It isn't as aggressive as a mid root. You can take your time and really get it in there. If you have a land on it, sometimes it works against you when you have a TIG root. But I'm always feeding that rod to the edge of the pipe, to the edge of that bevel. Now as I'm coming up to about 2 o'clock right now, I take that rod out. Now I let that filler just drip on in. I'm gonna let gravity take over for me now. I'm not gonna backfeed it. I'm gonna let gravity take over, and I'm just gonna dip it outside. What I've noticed is when I backfeed it, and I keep it on the inside of the pipe the whole time, even on the top, I'll over penetrate it. So I just take my time and just drip it on in. Just like stainless. And just drip this root in here. Nice and even. I'm coming up to my bridge tack. And I'm just going to take it out. Right over into the bevel. come on over here and see if we can get a video of the route in here. There we go. There's that route. That's 6 o'clock. And as you go up, that's about, there you go.